Hi guys, time for another video. We're gonna start by buying this lovely car behind me that's part of the winter collection. Angie says hi. So this one costs 100,000 gingerbread men, and I happened to save that much up before I made another video. I've been working on it for a couple of days. So we'll buy this lovely little car. I thought it was pretty cute. I'll walk around the outside here and show you. It looks like a present. It's like got gold trim and stuff. I think it's pretty fun. So I was like, I want that car. And hopefully I can drive it. Hopefully it's not insane. It's got a wreath on the back and a little paw print on the license plate. We're gonna go open our advent calendar for the day. And then we're gonna go back and decorate our house some more. So let's go see if we can find where the advent calendar is. My computer's being very slow. Let's see. Oh, the calendar's back this way. Today is day 3. So we'll have to go climb and see where we need to go to find it. Nope, no parties right now, sorry. I see day 10, and day 1, and day 5. Ooh, come on computer, let's not lag this bad. I see day 9. Climb the ladder. Day 22, that's definitely not it. Climb the ladder again. Oh my, for the slowness. 12, 16, 6. We're going high. We're like at the roof height now. There's Angie. 11, 19. Oh, it's sparkling. 3,000 gingerbread. I don't believe you. You lied yesterday. Take 3,000 gingerbread. It really is? Holy cow! That's a lot. That's a really good prize. And here I thought you were faking me out again. Alright, let's go ahead and I'm going to teleport home. Hopefully my computer will stop lagging so much once I'm out of the Winter Wonderland setting. There's a lot of people on right now. Hopefully once I'm home it won't be so bad. And you get a sneak peek of the next neon. I've got my ladybugs done. And now I'm working on bunnies. This is my very first bunny that I'm working on. We'll go put her in the shower. I named her Matilda because she's got this pretty red bow on her head. Okay, put her in the shower. Angie Bob, you can go ahead and teleport to me if you would like to. I am home now. And Angie said she wants to do this big room down here. So I need to go upstairs and see what room I want to do. But first, what I think I'll do is I'm going to let Angie pick her floor and wall colors. And I'm going to actually skip it this time in the video so that it's a surprise for both of us. So I'm going to let her do that, and there's going to be a little skip. All right. So I'm going to be working on the bedroom. We've got Angie squared away downstairs, got all the stuff moved. She got her walls and floors picked. So, I kind of am digging this wall, but I don't know about the floor. I'm going to shut this door so I'm not distracted with the outside. So let's see what I can figure out with the floor, what I want to change. Oh, I've got to check the puke color. I keep thinking one day the puke color is going to look nice, and it never does. But I'm always like, one day it might look good. Probably never will. It is a puke color. Flowers? gray? Light gray? The walls are so busy, I don't want something really crazy on the floor. But I don't know if I like that wood very much. Maybe that could tie it into downstairs. To the kitchen and the bathroom. This is hard. Not much goes with that wallpaper. What about that one? I'm gonna go with that blue. Back here. This one. Yeah, we'll go there. Okay, so we got the floors and the walls taken care of. It's a really little room, so we don't want super huge stuff in here. I always like my lights to be on, so let's turn the light on. Oh, it was on. Let's turn it back on. Let's see. It doesn't necessarily have to be a bedroom either. Let's go look at stuff. Let's go winter. What does an ice pedestal look like? I don't want it on the wall. Huh, I don't know what that is. So, what about this frost fairy statue? How come it won't let me use the budget? That's silly, I'm gonna have to go pull some money out of the budget. It's not letting me use the budget. Oh no. Oh no, that means I have to go downstairs. I guess I'm gonna have to pause it again and let Angie remove some of the budget. Okay, Angie got me some money back, so I can actually work now, which is nice. I can't believe it won't let me use my own budget. That's just silly. Alright, what am I going to do in here? Let's go back again and look. There wasn't much under winter. Let's see what other things there are. Cute. What's under cute? There's a penguin lamp. Penguin lamp's cute. That's definitely cute. I don't know if I want this to be a bedroom. This is hard. Let's come down here and look under bedroom and see what there is. Such a small space. There's bedroom. Rugs, trash cans, tables. Let's try tables. Get a nightstand. Let's come back here. Let's try this one. See what it looks like. I'd like to get that penguin light. That penguin light's awfully cute. Now let's go penguin. Yes, let's buy him. He's a necessity. Absolutely a must have. Oh, he's adorable. Dude, that's worth it. Okay. Now let's go back to the bedroom stuff. Let's look at storage. These always remind me of Dobby, so we better get a wardrobe. We need a place to hide Dobby when he comes to visit. Put it there. Whip it around. Have to hide him from Aunt Petunia and Uncle Vernon. Is there an elf in here of some kind? No. Okay. I'd like to put something on there. Let's go look at cute again. See if there's anything under here that needs to go up there. Maybe a unicorn lamp? Be see this thing. No, doesn't go very good in here. Let's go look at decorations. Oh, back one. Decoration. Cardboard box is not a decoration. I've never understood why they're like, here, have a cardboard box. Let's put that in your room. It's like, no, just delete them. That's not cool. The hello sign's cute. We can hang that on the wall. Ta-da. Let's see. Let's see. Should we get some clothes in here? I'm in the way! Sure, the clothes are cute. Let's see. You know what? I feel like I need a treasure chest on top of my wardrobe. I mean, doesn't that just seem reasonable? Oh, it won't let me! Oh, that's awful. That's just unreasonable. Treasure chests totally belong on top of the wardrobe. Let's see. Okay. Let's go back to bedroom. Seats. Do we have room for a sofa in here? Maybe at the foot of the bed? I think that works. Then we can move this over the door. Looking, how's this mushroom chair look? It's kind of cute. We put you over here in the corner. It blends in with the walls too much. I was hoping we could make it a different color. Let's see. Okay, I think we're good there. Again, trees. I'm not sure trees really belong in the bedroom, but they say they do. So, I guess we could put a tree on top of the wardrobe. How about a large fairy tree? But let me put it up there. I did it a second ago. Come on. I wanted my tree on there. Maybe not a large one. So let's delete that one. Let's see if it'll let me put a small one up there. Doesn't want me to put anything on there. That's lame. That's lame. This one looks kind of Christmassy. Let's try moving this lamp. Come in. Want to move the lamp? Move him and try putting the tree over here in the corner. See how that goes. No, not out of the room. My goodness. Okay, give me my money. Now, can I move this lamp back over there? Can it be over here too? Yeah, it's a bit much. Let's move the lamp over here on this wall. That looks nice. You know what we need on the wall? We need a TV. Do they have a wall TV? Oh my gosh, look at how big this thing is. That's definitely not it. So let's go back. What about this one? Will it let me hang it on the wall? Nope, will it let me put it on here? No. Doesn't this game know that people like to hang their TVs on the wall? Don't they know that? Cloud TV? We put you on the wall? Oh, you would be so cute. Come now. Might have to get rid of the clothes and go with a cloud TV instead. Because it's awfully cute. So let's get rid of this. Sell. Sell. And let's go. Table. Let's find the table that we like. Maybe that one? My baby's so tired. Okay, no, sit on the table. Oh my goodness. What if I move the table out here? Then will you sit on the table? There. Now I gotta move you back and convince you that it's okay to be on the table. See? No! Dang it! Cancel! No! Around again. This is being a pain. On the table. There, finally. Okay, I got my TV. Got my doggy closet. Got my couch. I think we're good. I don't know if I like the lamp there. Let's try moving it. Over by the TV. Okay, I think I'm done. So maybe we'll go take care of my baby's needs while we're waiting for Angie. Random shower out here in the middle of nowhere. Take a shower, bunny. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video again while we take care of my baby's needs and wait for Angie to get done. All right, Angie says she is ready for us, so we're gonna come and let her show off her room while my baby sleeps. Let's go. Ooh, I love the wallpaper. Check that out. And the floor. So this is going to be the entryway. This is not the room that she did. Her room in here is in here. This is the living room. Ooh, we've got a computer desk. Oh, we got recording stations. Mom, Bob, and Angie. Oh, how fun is that? And a bookcase. Oh, and a fireplace. Yes, because Mom Baba is always freezing. Always, always, always. And a table with a book. Oh, a place to read. She knows I love to read. And I love this picture on the wall. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. I could be warm by the fire and read my book. Knock, knock, knock. Can we come in? TV. We can come in here and watch TV. Ooh, and it's like a theater because it's all like closed in. Oh, Angie, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. You gonna come watch TV with me? Oh, I love it so much. It left this big smile on my face. Oh, she's gonna go record. All right, guys, thanks for decorating with us again today. We will see you again in the next video. Bye.